We have five babies. One little boy, though, unfortunately did not make it. Don't know if we have any more coming. I thought she was done at two babies. And I went to go clean everything up, and we had more. Not sure how many girls and how many boys we have. I just know we have sweet babies. That's the last one that was born over there. Teeny tiny one. Sorry, I had to stop recording for a minute because it looked like the little itty bitty one there that was just lastly born. It's not breathing, but it looks to be okay now. Oh, aren't they sweet? It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, so I have no lights on. I'm using a flashlight. Ellie, stop. Everybody's asleep. I'm the only one up. And me and Willow. Hey, Mama. Hey, Mama. You did a good job. Yes, you did. Ellie, hush. Sweet babies. That's just precious. Just precious. And then one's snuggled up to Mama right there. You see the back side of it. There's a little tail. You can see the head. The head shoved up underneath Mama's head. Guess we'll count tomorrow and see how many boys and girls we have. Make sure everybody's okay. We're gonna let Mama rest for the night though. Mama's had a time having five babies. Oh my gosh. Shoot, that was hard work, Mama, wasn't it? It's hard work. Yeah, she's a good girl. Good Mama. Rest and go sleep, Mama. Yeah, rest and go sleep. I will keep you guys posted on their development and growth. And maybe I can get some more good video tomorrow. We'll see y'all later. Oh my goodness, guys, we are having another one. Are you kidding me? I counted. We've had two boys and three girls so far. One of the boys did not make it. But here we're having another baby. Oops. Mama's cleaning him off, getting the sack off, so the baby can breathe. That's what happened to the first one. The first one was born, and she didn't get to the sack in time, and then she had more born, and I don't think he was ever able to breathe at all. She's so far been doing the rest of them pretty good, so I know this is kind of gross, but it's a part of nature. And there's another one born. I'm just going to throw him around. Put some cushion down here in case she throws him out of the box. So we've had three girls and two boys so far. So let's see if she'll flip this one around so we can catch a glimpse at what this one is. There's another boy. So there's three girls and three boys so far. Out of a chihuahua. Holy Toledo. I have never seen this many babies. She needs to be doing her job, but I'm not seeing any breeze. Come on, little fella. Here we go. Oh, where's he hacking at? Come on, holler for us. Holler. Let us know you're okay. Come on. Come on. Willow, get that baby's face. There you go. Good girl. Good girl. My word, they are loud. Come on, buddy. Come on. That little itty bitty one that wasn't breathing before too good. It's all hollering and screaming now. Come on, baby. Let me pause you again. So we've had three girls and three boys. One did not make it, one boy. So we now have alive three girls and two boys so far. Don't know if she's done yet or not. She's like squashing all of them. Mama, you just got a litter full. You do. I hope that's it and you're done. My goodness gracious. We'll see. So far, so good. See her tummy contracting anymore. So I think we're okay and I think we're done. I think six for a little chihuahua is probably a huge amount. Wish we could have saved that other one, but that's life. Alrighty then, well, I guess that's all for now. I'm gonna pause it and wait and see if there's any more. If there's not, I'll see you guys next time. If there is, I'll see you in a few minutes. You guys are never gonna believe this, but I think there, oh my gosh, she has had seven babies. That is the seventh baby. Holy Toledo. I don't believe it. Oh my gosh. What am I gonna do with seven puppies? Holy Toledo. Wow. I don't know that this little one's gonna make it. She's just not. She's not acting right. She's not as active as the other ones have been. Two babies. I hear you, sweet pea. I hope you're okay and you make it. Oh, goodness gracious. Of course, all these babies want to get right here at their mama. They don't understand.